I just want to start by echoing the president's statement this morning about our concern and condolences over what's happened in Japan and what is yet unfolding with the tsunami. Obviously, the United States is offering immediate relief. Those of you who do business in Japan, we think we've sent out a warden notice. We think we've accounted for most all Americans that we know of, but let us know. Our consular efforts are literally 24/7 to make sure that we assist any and all U.S. citizens and are supporting the Japanese government. We just had our Air Force assets in Japan transport some really important coolant to one of the nuclear plants. You know, Japan is very reliant on nuclear power, and they have very high engineering standards, but one of their plants came under a lot of stress with the earthquake and didn't have enough coolant, and so Air Force planes were able to deliver that. So we're really deeply involved in trying to do as much as we can on behalf of the Japanese and on behalf of U.S. citizens.